So we are coming with a force, yeah. Blessings we are reaping, we coursing on full. Oh, in a rise and boast.
Hello, so yes, y'all. I was sitting on the couch and I was like, I'm not gonna record today because I'm tired, I'm lazy, but I was just sitting there. I'm home alone. Well, my daughter's here with me, but I was like, let me get up and do some reviews. Don't mind my face. Like, I didn't feel like putting on any makeup, so I just threw on a little lip gloss. I already have my lashes on. My face is breaking out. So we're gonna get it popping anyway, y'all. So I am doing a unit today that was sent to me from samsbeauty.com. Y'all already know, if you're not new to my channel, wait. If you're not new to my channel, welcome back. If you are new, come here, girl. Virtual hug. Go ahead, hit that red subscribe button. Become a part of the wig crew. On this channel, we do options for affordable wigs, weaves, and everything in between. But yes, we were sent a couple of units from samsbeauty.com. So I'm going to do one of those units today. Let me just get it. So we are going to do a unit today from samsbeauty.com. She is from the Cloud 9, Sensational Cloud 9 What Lace series. She's a hairline illusion lace wig. She's 100% premium fiber. So she is synthetic, but she does have those premium fibers. I got her in the style Morgan and in the color Flamboyage Copper. This is the packaging here. Like I said, she is from Sensational. She is from that What Lace series. Some Sensational. This is the stock card here. I'm loving the updo here in the front. I love that. But this bang here that is giving me the swoop action, I cannot wait. I got her in Morgan and in this style Flamboyage Copper. I love that What Lace puts the others and us. Like, this was us back in the day, but y'all, they done upgraded these synthetic wigs, so they're giving us those natural hairlines. She is a 13x6 customized closure, so let's just go ahead and plop her open. Plop her open. Let's just go ahead and pop her open so we can plop her on our heads, okay? So let me just take her out of the packaging. Okay, so I have all of the stuffing taken out. So yeah, this is just the inside of the stock card. It's giving us the stock pictures here. It's telling us about the lace here on this side and the customized cap that it comes with, but I'm going to show you all of that. First, let me show you this color. Y'all, so pretty. I feel like I'm going to have to change my shirt so you guys can see this color really good. But yes, this is the coloring. Look at the lace on this unit. So nice. Straight out of the pack, so nice. And the knots on this wig, they are so tiny. Let me get closer so you can see. The knots on this wig, it's so tiny. So yeah, let me show you the inside of the cap. Like I said, she is a 13x6 a 13x6 frontal on this unit. She has two combs at the top, one on both sides of the temple. She has a comb in the back along with the adjustable straps. She is on a breathable cap, so you will get plenty of ventilation in this unit. She does have a ton of stretch to her, so she should be any size head suitable. So what I'm gonna do is go ahead and cut this lace off. Let me show you the hairline on this side. Y'all, look how that looks. So pre-plucked. Like, it looks so good. So what I'm gonna do is go ahead and cut the lace off. And when I come back, I'll have her on my head and we can talk about her. And yes, stay tuned. Okay, so I have the lace cut off. You guys know I tend to cut really close to my hairline, but I tried not to this time. I just wanted to let you guys know that she does come with sparse baby hair. So she does have baby hairs in the front of this unit. What we're gonna do now is go ahead and plop her on our head. I should have changed my shirt before I came back, shoot. Let's go ahead and throw this baby on and see what she's looking like straight out of the pack. I don't know why I say pack, but straight out of the box. Let's see what she is looking like. Straight out of the box, y'all. Let me scoot back a little bit. Okay, straight out of the box, she is looking oh so good. The coloring on her is not too much, just the perfect amount of like subtle touch, you know, like a little subtle customization. So let me see if I'm getting any tangling. Let's see. I mean, not tangling, any shedding. So I got like 2 strands. So that may be because I just cut the lace off. So let me show you the parting space on this unit. So this is her as a middle part. I may have to change my stocking cap to a darker lace. Y'all, look how far this parting space goes back. Do y'all see that? Oh my goodness. And she, like I said, she is a 13x6 closure, so you should be able to do side parts with her. Just luscious. So let's go ahead and brush this baby out. You know, I always brush out my synthetic units. I brush out my human hair units, but synthetic units, I always brush those out because I feel like once you brush them out, I'm just cleaning out my brush to see how much shedding I'm gonna get. Once you brush those synthetic units out, like, they're cute. There's a lot of them that are cute, like straight out of the box. But once you brush it out, it gives it all kind of like life. Like, it like brings it alive. So always start at the bottom and work your way up. Brushed out. I'm thinking I want to do a side part with her. I'm not sure. But she does have, let's see. She has the 1 layer here, 2, 3, 4. So she has 4. If she's cut into 4 layers, let's see if this side imitates the other side. So they kind of look like they're acting the same. You know, usually when you have like a middle part, it's like one side is acting better than the other, but they kind of look like they're just acting the same. Y'all, this is cute. Look at the coloring in there. Okay, so let's just see her as a middle part. I'm surprised, like, that part goes way back there. I know it's a 13x6 closure, but it goes way, way back there. Okay, y'all, so I decided to try to do the little ponytail here. I could not get my baby hair right for anything. I don't know what is, I can't see or anything, but y'all, this is her. I have a little ponytail here at the top, but yes, I think she's super cute. So this is her as a half up, half down, I guess. I have a little pony in the top. It's too cute. Let me show you where she falls on me. She comes right to my hips. So she is super long. I'm loving the color on this unit. The little splash of, it looks like some blondes in there. Yes, I'm loving the texture on this wig. She's not super silky, but she's not yakky either. She's super cute. I love this pony. Like, it looks so cute. I love this. It's like fun. As you can see, like the 13x6 closure on here, you could do so many things with it. You can do that middle part, slam it out. You can do a left or a right side part. You can do a half up, half down. This hair is so super long. You can do like a pony if you want to. Like, this hair is so versatile. The hairline on this hair is ridiculous. I just can't get my baby hair right for some reason. I don't know what it is tonight. Maybe because I don't have no makeup on, so nothing looks right to me. But yes. So if you are interested in this unit, I did get her. If you are interested in this unit, I did get her from samsbeauty.com. She is super affordable. She is the sensational. She has that what lace? Like, what lace? Y'all, this hair is everything. So super cute. I don't know if I can show you guys the back because I'm so close to my backdrop. Hold on, y'all. Hold on. Okay, so this is her from the side. She's too cute. So super long. Let me show you where she's falling in the back. The color is everything on her.
right to my butt, y'all.
What? Okay. So, yeah. So, if you are interested, I will leave the link to this hair on samsbeauty.com. I will leave it down below. I will also leave the direct link to Sam's Beauty's online store down below. Go down there. Check them out. They always have those bomb shipping deals like I be telling you guys about. Don't sleep on Sam's Beauty. Like, y'all, don't sleep on them. They're always trying to make us look bougie on a budget like we like to do here on this channel. So, yes, if you are interested, jump down there. And if you made it all the way to the end of the video and you still did not subscribe, go ahead. It's right there. Go ahead. Click that red button. Become a part of the crew. And, yes, we will all be looking bougie on a budget together. But until next time, peace.